As a parent, when the child is in home quarantine, if the parents are negative, they have to use all the masks and everything, and using the barriers, that becomes important. And look for the child activity. If a child is active and breathing patterns are normal, such as normal, nothing to worry. If you find any abnormality in these things, immediately have to contact. Maybe through the video calls, phone calls, they have to contact, or physically they have to visit to the hospital. Because this require an admission, this require an examination and a certain investigations also.